between you and me. You find Earnhardt, you know, intimidating?
Well, he's pretty darn competitive.
Nobody trades paint like Dale.
He does have that black Monte Carlo.
Yeah, he's got that black Monte Carlo.
But remember one thing. When he first started, his car was pink.
No, pink?
Pink?
Pink. And he's never gotten over it.
Genuine Chevrolet, the car's more champions trust, no matter what color they're painted.